white slaves of England made irons and chains for the black slaves of Africa. For the cruel nail masters, they sweated and starved, though their wages were meager, the sun times were hard. As the trade winds blew poverty, fresh names were carved, short weary lives labouring hard. Made just as guilty as those who wealth gained, who shared the benefits, who bore the shame. When the white slaves of England made irons and chains for the black slaves of Africa. Slaves were exploited and downtrodden too, and let's not underestimate what they went through. For the nailers and miners and chain makers knew such weary lives labouring hard, but they sweetened their drinks with the fruit of the cane, more bitter by far in plantations of pain. When the white slaves of England made irons and chains for the black slaves of Africa. Torn from their families, tethered like animals, am I not human, they cry. Crushed into cargo ships, beaten and branded, rootless, these wages of sin. Do we know where to end it, or where to begin? To lead black and white, true freedom to win, from weary lives labouring hard. Can grace so amazing still wash guilty stains? Bring us together to heal what remains. From when the white slaves of England made irons and chains for the black slaves of